part 4 of Edible Grasshopper. Yeah, Chelsea died, by the way. The doctors came back with the results, and it was poisonous, and she ate pretty much the whole thing. And I'm probably going to die soon.